Let's pretend this accident didn't happen. Hello, hello, and welcome back to the show. And today we are in this beautiful car, I think it's called Lada. Yes, we are, let's say, in the city car driving game. Okay, we have very low fuel. It's good sign. I don't have a clutch pedal, so all I will do, I will just use like automatic clutch, basically, for me. So let's see, no cars coming, we can turn. And I will need a fuel, so yes, it's a good idea maybe to plan my route to the fuel station, because I don't have anything to... I don't know where to be. Okay, so this is perfect Lada, so let's just drive and enjoy this ride. So today I will be not that cocky. I will try to be a bit more like what I should be in the driver, to be, let's say, more responsible driver. I got a 4 liters of fuel to fill up this very nice car, and from there we'll see. And basically I need to stop. Okay, we have a red light. And yes, I will try to be in this episode a bit more responsible driver, because I need to be, because I need to show people that I'm not only doing bad stuff in the roads. I know in the last episode I did crash in the end, but this episode I will try to be better, basically. I cannot see this traffic light. Oh, now it's a bit better. Still, I cannot see. Ah, there is a traffic light. Okay, I will see. Yes, and it's realistic driving. Basically, you can try and relax in this game if you are like loving, let's say, driving. It is good opportunity to relax. And yes, you can pass the exam. You don't need like this learning signs and stuff. And this game will complain a lot if you do a lot of mistakes with driving. Wow, this traffic light is so long. Well, I don't know, I guess it's night, so it does happen. And now it's starting to blink. That means it should change to where it should be soon. Yep. Let's put the first gear and let's drive. So now we need to turn the first lane. Oh, come on, really? We have an accident, I know. My steering wheel is like only 90 degrees, no, 120 degrees to turn. No, I'll need to turn here, so. I need to be here. Yes, I needed to turn maybe more. Okay, next time I will know. Good that I don't need to do declaration stuff. Uh-huh. Okay, I have fourth gear, and our fuel station should be close. Let's pretend this accident didn't happen, because basically my steering wheel decided to not contemplate with me. Okay, this is the fixing station. And I had a 90 speed limit. Okay, I need to turn soon, so I need to do this lane. And here is our fuel station. What else can be better? To feed our little car, our nice little Lada. Yes, I need to turn basically more, because sensitive steering. Okay, so it's showing, but what might happen to me if I will be bad? So where I need to stop? Good question. How to refill? To fill car, stand on the right side. So basically, I was okay, but I needed just to turn off the engine and parking brake. Okay, this is what it is. Where is my fuel cap? Let's see, because I'm missing. Aha, in the wrong side. Okay. So we have one solution. What I can do to make this quick? So basically, just back it up where I need to be. Yes, then parking brake and engine off, and let's refuel fully because we don't have fuel. Okay, so that's it. Let's start car and let's go into the inside view. We don't have a fuel warning lights, so now let's drive. Let's pretend I did turn this shove the signal. Now it will be scary entering to the autostrada highway. Okay, he's letting me in. What a nice driver. So now I need to. Okay, I got new assignment, 4 kilometers. Okay, let's do this. I know I can do this. Okay, 300 meters, I need to turn. Nope, I cannot do this. So now just let's do this assignment if it will be not too long. Because I don't want to bore you with the same stuff. So I need to just to turn. We basically after this bus in 4 kilometers. I can see already I need to turn around. Basically my car. So no biggie. So let's put into the third gear. Let's have some fun while driving. Because we just refueled, and this is the night driving. This is really should be like relaxing drive to me. Okay, so do I need to turn? No, probably. I will need, but later I can see. I don't know if I need turn signal, but let's pretend I need it. Now I need to change lanes. Because I will need soon to turn, I can see. We already eaten a lot of kilometers. Good. Yes, it's always complaining about speed limit, but where I am, we usually are always speeding up. So it is what it is. So we have a main road, but we have a traffic light. So basically, all we need is like wait. Wait for a light to go green, like always. Okay, so let's start going. Why this assignment failed? Really? Okay, so let's don't care about that and just like drive. Let's say normally, because like I said, I will try to show discipline in this video. I will try to be a good driver, and this assignment failed. I have no idea why. I didn't know. I mean, I didn't seen in enough time what I did wrong. Yeah, maybe it's my fault. Okay, so basically, probably I didn't turn where I needed to turn, or I messed up something. Maybe I drove into the opposite lane. The game thought that I drove, but yeah, this is what it is, people. So yeah, this is kind of should be relaxing game, but sometimes it's not because it's sometimes very annoying. Because it does complain a lot about traffic rules that you may not even like did something wrong about that. So. And yes, I am in real life driver, so technically I should know what I did wrong, but I don't know. Okay, so we need to turn from this lane. I'm looking, maybe I will find some parking, but I think the better parking chance was in the other side. besides me, it seems to, I will go nowhere. There is a, some tank or some... Ah, this is probably Moon Rover. Here, in the middle of screen. Is like sculpture or something. I think there is a parking, so I will go here. If I can. And then, I don't know, we'll finish this episode with this beautiful Lada that I didn't yet crashed. The cars is going, I need to get them through. Technically, I have no idea what I did wrong. Okay, so let's just drive straight. It will be probably a new town or something, because I can see tall buildings in front of me. So yeah, it is what it is. Basically, yeah, this is the city car driving game. And I got a new assignment. 6 kilometers. Oh, come on. I will not do this. Don't be. 4 kilometers. Yeah. Basically, it will take a bit too long, so... Probably not. And yes, you can have a driving exam, even, in this game. It's kind of not fun, to be honest. Because it's very difficult. It's maybe more difficult than in real life. And I can see parking spot. Perfect. So drive, people, drive. Don't stand. I know we have a fancy car, at least in old days it was fancy, but now, come on, people, honk. He's parking too. So now I will tell him how bad he was too with slow response. Okay, so handbrake. And this is it. So, as you can see, I just crashed once. So, I guess I will finish this episode here. So, thank you for watching. If you do like our videos, don't forget to click like button, subscribe to this channel, and everything else. So, I will finish here and see you next time. We'll be right back.